Addressing a co-occurring disorder is absolutely vital to someone's success in recovery. If you don't understand or identify what it is that's actually causing an individual to use, you're never going to be able to give them the tools necessary to live life without their substance. That is something that we specialize in. It's what we focus on because, sure, we can keep them safe and sound in a bubble while they're with us. But if we don't identify, address, treat, and prepare them for what life is like afterwards and give them the coping mechanisms so that the next time they're triggered, they don't use, then we're not doing our job. That is our number one priority, is to address it, to show them how to live life differently, and to make sure that they're equipped for their life in recovery.